Listen. You hear it, right? Sounds like a woman's voice.
See a damn thing!
Berto, hold the wheel steady.
Greg! Who the hell are you people? Randall!
Looks like you caught our thieves. Nice job. You know, every person we find living, they got some dead with them. Who was it for you, Earl?
Fucking uselessness stops now. Time to earn your keep. Stop!
Sam.
Oh, God.
You fucking shot him.
I didn't mean to.
Do you think that matters?
So yeah, welcome back to the Walking Dead Show, episode 2. It's been a while. I'm so excited to finish this. Right.
Please.
Ooh. Right, I'm gonna accept the help. Because if we saved his life, he's gotta be, he owes us.
Okay, I screwed up. Randall should be the one laying there. Not your brother. I can't undo what I did, but maybe I can help.
Yes, please.
I owe you. Both of you. Please.
You want to help? Start by getting us the fuck out of here.
Not going to be easy, but I'll do what I can.
Is he still breathing?
Jonas! I thought you'd have more time.
What do you mean? Oh, no.
Jonas, listen. I said I'd help them escape. Then we need to disappear, too.
Yeah, come with us. Sure. Like, you're a other chance.
Let's find Pete and get the hell off this boat.
Gotta leave him, girl. You gotta leave him.
So thanks, harsh. Michonne. For stopping me. As much as I wanted to, for what he did. I'm glad I didn't kill Zachary.
Killing Zachary wasn't the answer here. And it wouldn't have made you feel any better.
I know.
Poor dude. He dies no matter what you do, though. That's the only thing. Here we go. Great escape. Yeah, you saw nothing.
He's still up there. And he's got company.
Okay. We'll distract the guard, then we're out of here.
But how are we gonna do it?
Hey, Joe. Can you give me a hand with something?
Right. I don't know what we're gonna do now, but it's not gonna end well. I can just tell.
I couldn't get anything out of him. Zachary was useless.
These people just aren't talking. Yeah. Problem is, we still know nothing about him.
I'll get him to talk. Don't worry.
I have to worry. After last time with...
It won't go down like that. I swear.
It can't.
Oh, man. Is that Pete? Oh, it's Pete. Yeah, we got it back. Ooh, yeah, I'll take that.
They Damn. See me gone. You haven't got a chance of getting out of here.
Hey, Randall!
No. Here we go.
You want to tell me how this happened?
Zachary! He was guarding the door.
Oh, damn.
Right.
The rifle there.
Samantha put you up to this? Where is she?
Right, let's lie.
Come on.
Out with it. I'm only here for Pete. If you find Sam, you can have her.
I'm not letting any of you go.
Norma, forget about the girl. We can figure this out between us.
I'd what? Like that, Pete. But your friend here seems to have other ideas.
Randall, sound the horn.
Sure thing.
Oh, drop the machete.
Oh, man. What do we do?
Drop it.
Don't drop it. Don't drop it. Don't drop it.
I said drop it while you still have
it. Oh, yes. Oh, shit. Right. I'm gonna get him. Oh, shit. Here we go. All right. Come on. I can do this. Cuties, cuties. That feels good. Feels so good. Alright. Oh yeah, that was the right choice.
We have to leave.
She's
now.
Down. She's down and out for the count.
God damn it, Michonne. Yeah. Always taking the hard road.
You're still alive, aren't you?
For now.
Come on.
Sounded hard.
Alarm! We got trouble! Is this an attack?
What's happening?
Mike, where are the kids?
Let's get down.
Oh, damn it.
In here.
Wait, somebody's in there though.
We're totally screwed. The whole town is looking for us.
We'll figure it out. Michonne?
I'll see if I can find us a ride out of here.
Okay. How many are there?
Only three. Leave the hell out of Norma's friend.
Damn it.
What? We can't let them escape.
I think we lost him. Whoa. For now.
Okay, come on. There we go. There's the boat. That's what
There's
we
a
need.
Boat we can use.
We'll take them out if we have to. Them or us.
No, we are not killing people. I'll give myself up.
Pete!
It buys you time to escape and no one dies.
Jesus, no, don't do this, Pete. Come on.
I'll find a way back to you. I can reason with these people.
Pete, they'll kill you.
They won't. You start butchering their people, and our chances of making it out of here, any of us, go down to zero. I'm doing what's best for my crew. That includes you. Your opening. Run!
Oh, shit, Pete. Come on.
We gotta stop him. Now!
Michonne, no! What are you doing? I could have talked them down.
I'm not taking any chances.
Oh, hello.
Get ready.
Oh, here we go. Explosion time. Here we go.
We can do it.
Oh, man. Okay, here we are. Right. Oh no, Pete, come on.
Hands off! Get him up!
Come on, Pete, do something.
You've already stolen our shit, you're not taking our boat too.
Walk away. You don't want to do this.
Oh, I very much do. Here we are, episode 2, Give No Shelter. This is long overdue, isn't it? It feels like a long time ago since I did the first one. I do apologise if I speak over my speaking, but that is why I have subtitles. So yeah, we escaped that place.
It didn't have to happen this way.
We're in shit now.
You gotta learn to keep your machete on your back, instead of hack your way up.
I couldn't risk leaving you behind.
You gotta believe I know what I'm doing sometimes. All I'm saying is next time, let me do what I do first. And if that doesn't work, your machete can do the talking.
There's no way we can get back to our boat.
We can hide out at my house until it's clear. My dad can help you. It's not far. We'll get there before morning.
So damn tired. The house sounds pretty good.
You could stay there as long as you need.
Distance between us and Norma. Hope the walkers go for them instead. We can lose them in the woods.
How are we gonna do that?
Yeah, it's not like we're just gonna walk through those things.
Just watch.
Oh, here we go.
Christ, Michonne!
Jesus Christ, indeed!
Now we walk. Stay close. Stay quiet. As long as we don't bump into any of them, we'll be fine.
I don't like this. Why did a walk is going back for them? Oh my god, did we escape them?
I can't believe that worked.
Just be glad it did.
Clear! Take him down!
Oh shit, here we go.
Get in the woods! Move!
Because nothing bad ever happens in the woods, right?
The crew's gonna have to wait. We'll circle back when things cool off.
Better not take long. Don't like the thought of Oak left unsupervised.
There's a shortcut to my house, but you're not gonna like it.
Oh yeah, definitely not gonna like it.
It's not as bad as it looks. I know the way up. This'll work.
How are we supposed to climb this?
Carefully.
If we survive this, I won't complain about going up the rigging anymore.
Craig and I climbed it one by one.
Yeah, we better make it quick, though.
But I don't think we have time for that. Follow my lead.
This is gonna end really well.
Some fucking shortcut.
Okay, right. Gotta be careful here. Right. Shit. Right, I'm gonna go for that one. Shit. Okay, maybe left is better than right. This Sam, she's like a climbing wizard. Shit.
Michonne!
Bloody hell.
You okay?
Holy shit.
I've got this. I'll meet you up top.
Randall, I found him!
Oh, shit.
This way!
Go!
Shit.
Right, I gotta move quick. No time fucking about. Whoa. Shit. Oh, No. Absolutely none. No.
Michonne!
Non-negotiable.
Almost there.
Oh no.
Home.
I think Michonne's got more balls than most of the characters so far.